Next topic is whistleblowing mechanism in corporate governance. What do you know about whistleblowing mechanism? Whistleblowing is when an employee, contractor or supplier goes outside the normal management channels to report suspected wrongdoing at work, that is, speaking out in a confidential manner. This can be done via internal process set up by the organization, that is, internal whistleblowing, or to an external body such as a regulator, that is, external whistleblowing. While public disclosure to the media can also be perceived as whistleblowing, this paper focuses on formally prescribed channels. Types of whistleblowing. The first one is internal whistleblowing. Whistleblowing is an essentially safety valve and should be part of internal control environment. Having a whistleblowing procedure is not a mark of failure. Boards need to consider the effectiveness of whistleblowing policies and procedure on a regular basis as part of their oversight of the system of internal control. Internal audits can play a vital role in supporting boards in this area. External whistleblowing. Regulators in a number of sectors act as a channel for whistleblowers who feel unable to raise their concerns internally. For example, the General Medical Council provides a telephone and online service for doctors to raise patient safety concerns. Similarly, the Financial Conduct Authority set out detailed guidelines outlining its approach to responding to whistleblowers for the firms in the financial service sector. In response to concerns raised by a whistleblower, the FCA is able to go into an organization that regulates and investigates matters without revealing that the investigation is a result of the whistleblower's action. Why whistleblowing is important? Employees who sound the alarm about bad practices early enough can help to ensure that problems come to light before it is too late, thus helping to prevent disasters ranging from widespread customer mistreatment to loss of life. An organization's whistleblowing procedures should encourage individuals to disclose concerns using appropriate channels before these concerns become a serious problem, damaging an organization's reputation through negative publicity, regulatory investigation, fines, or compensation. Examples of where concerns were raised but not listened to have plagued a range of sectors. Many high-profile reviews in the NHS have found that whistleblowers have been ignored.